What we've done is taken a molecule that is found in nature, produced by a plant, and we have modified the structure. We've made chemical variants in order to find a molecule that is a better drug. And we've in fact found two molecules which are more effective than the original molecule at killing pancreatic cancer cells. Pancreatic cancer cells have a remarkable ability to survive conditions of nutrient deprivation. They grow very fast, very aggressively. They grow far faster than the blood supply can actually supply them with blood and with nutrients. Ordinarily, cells that are starved of nutrients would die fairly rapidly, but pancreatic cancer cells have the ability to adapt to these conditions, these so-called austere conditions, and survive nevertheless. What our molecules do is remove the ability of the pancreatic cancer cells to survive under these conditions of nutrient deprivation, thereby causing those cells to die, whereas other cells, normal cells that are experiencing plentiful nutrition, they do not die. So far, we have only evaluated this drug in vitro, meaning on individual cancer cells and in human cells. We do not yet have any idea of how it would behave in an actual living system. The next step, therefore, would be to carry out some work in animal models and ultimately then to progress this to the clinic. But a lot more data will be needed, I must stress, before we can make any decisions about safety and possible side effects from this drug before it could be carried further.